which is somebody who's making a living outside of the Hollywood system, and to give people who are listening hope that that can be done, because that is not an image that is projected anywhere. I don't see that anywhere. I don't see anyone talking about it. I don't see anyone saying, hey, I live in South Carolina and I'm a working screenwriter. Like, that is not something I see. I just don't see it. And I'm in this every day.
Right.
I read everything. I'm in this all the time. I talk to a lot of people. I've never seen this. So that's why I wanted to kind of put this image out into the world, and having you come on is so important, because I really do hope it gives people out there, not only in the U.S., but in the world, you know, and, you know, that they don't live in near a major city, or they're, you know, in Calcutta somewhere, or, you know, they're in South Africa or something like that. There's always a way to do it. It's just about being prepared when that opportunity knocks. But you've got to show up every day with no expectations. You know, you got to show up every day with no expectations of what's going to happen. And if you just keep showing up every day, and I use Indie Film Hustle as such a good analogy for that, because every day I would show up, I would put out 2 podcasts every day, I would put blog posts out every day. And at the beginning, you know, crickets.
Yeah.
I mean, I did jump, I did move fairly quickly, but it's still every day, just show up, grind. Grind, and you got to love
that's kind of one of the things that I talk about when I do my little classes and workshops. You know, a lot of people, especially the more auteur variety, like to talk about the muse and being inspired and stuff like that. Well, you know, sometimes you just got to tell that lazy old muse, I'm going to be here tomorrow from 3 o'clock to 8 o'clock. If you want to show up, that's
I'll
great.
Be here. I'd love I'll be to here.
Have, I'm going to be here working, you know, and sometimes she shows up and sometimes she doesn't. That's fine. I still have a plan.
Regardless. Now, do you have an agent?
I don't. Nope.
It's, again, another beautiful example of like, oh, you need an agent to get anything done. No, you don't.
Well, writers and agents ain't really talking these days anyway, so.
That's true that, sir. True that.